Welcome back, trainers. So we are going to be taking a look at the rain in Pokemon Go now. So I'm going to catch this quick marsh stomp, and then we're going to take a look at a Ninetales raid in the rain with one Gyarados. I should have used more water, but then again, I don't know if I would have been able to do it. I'd probably have to power some more water Pokemon up because that Ninetales defense is crazy. So I'm really liking the weather a lot. So we get the nice IVs, high CP. This one was in the 70s. I'm going to have the IVs pop up here in a minute. And then we're going to take a look at a gym battle with me using electric Pokemon like Zapdos, Magneton, Raichu, and just seeing how much damage and how quick they can take the gym out. All right, so let's see here. 15, 10, and 7. So technically, you know, it's not so great. It's like, whoa. But I mean, 15 attack. You know, it goes downhill from there, but it's not so bad. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look at this Ninetales raid with the Gyarados with Waterfall Hydro Pump, and then I'm going to be back to talk some more right before the gym battles. Yeah, so that is the first time that has ever happened to me where I've had a full box and I haven't been able to catch a raid boss and I need to go clear out some Pokemon. Usually I'm up on it and I'm able to clear out Pokemon and evolve them, but I've just been so hard on the grind that I just not necessarily don't have time. Well, kind of. I'm just trying to hit and find all this new stuff within the game, keep going to raid and catching Pokemon. And between all that, it's just the Pokemon stack up. That's a good thing, I suppose, you know, all this Stardust. It's also a nice feeling knowing that I could solo any Ninetales raid that I encounter. Maybe not the solar beam one in the sun. Well, who knows? I'm going to have to give it a shot, right? Alrighty, so let's go ahead and take a look at the boosted electric types in the rain. Thundershock for an extra one, and Wild Charge for an extra 18 for 108, not bad. Charge Beam for 10, and then 96 for Thunderbolt. I dropped out in a gym. Okay, so Spark is 7. Discharge is 78, not bad for 3 charge bars there. 7 for Spark, Wild Charge is 108. Pretty strong. So let's go ahead and check them out and see how they perform, shall we?